this is day two, traveling from Clarenville to Gander. It's about 147 kilometers is what we did this day, and so it's a fairly long day. We left the Clarenville Inn, which is here, and come back up to the T-rail. And then you ride through town. It's really kind of cool being able to ride through town and you get to see quite a bit. Along this day, you're going to see a lot of a few bridges, and some really nice water, some really nice cool spots. I think probably the highlight for us is the Northwest River. This is a magnificent spot. Nice waterfall. The bugs were pretty heavy the day that we were there because we had a couple of sprinkles. But this is a phenomenal spot to stop. As you keep going here, we have another view that we always stop here and have a bite to eat, have a snack. This is on the Terranova River, and this is a beautiful spot. I put the drone up here and got some nice drone footage. It's just beautiful. There's a spot here in Gambo, so to get gas, you come across the bridge, and you go across the bridge, and then just back a little bit, and there's a gas station there. So it's a perfect timing, because you'll probably need gas about this point. Then on to Gander. We did something a little bit different this time. So in Gander in past, we've gone down the trail, down, and then back to the hotel. We discovered some trails that were that will get you from the hotel right from the beginning of Gander. So when you come into Gander, you can come and shoot across here, and it'll take you right to the hotel. We stayed at the Gander at the Quality Inn, I think it was, and there was a gas station just as you come out, so we were able to fill up, grab some snacks, grab some beer, and head to the hotel and relax. Let me turn you over to the video, and I hope you enjoy it. This is day two.
I know. weather report. We are on our way from Clarenville to Gander. We had a few sprinkles along the way, overcast as you can tell, but that's not bad riding. I'm prepared for the weather with my rain jacket and my super duper boots. And we already did about 35 kilometers. We got about another 100 to go. We're doing good timing. And now we're just stopping at this beautiful waterfall.
Terranova, we've made it to Terranova. So this is a beautiful leg you'll see with the waterfall on that. It's an amazing bit. We've had a good trip so far, just a couple sprinkles since we left Clarenville. Nothing too heavy, nothing too drastic. The bugs here, if you're down inside there, are pretty intense, but up here there's a bit of a breeze, it's not so bad. So overall we've had a good day, lots of going through, but we're making pretty good time. I think this being our second trip, we're a little better prepared, a little more experienced, maybe a little more skilled, and we also know the roads and trails a little bit better, so we're making pretty good time, I think. But anyway, it's beautiful around here. This is a highlight of this leg of the trip for sure. This is just gorgeous. Trip so far.
Awesome. I gotta say, this is a pretty unique spot. Like, it's beautiful, surreal. I love you can overlook and see our quads over there. It just makes it picturesque, right? This is a salmon run river, but right now it's prohibited to do any fishing of any sort. But just so beautiful listening to the water crash down. It really does make it worthwhile. For this trip, this is one of my favorite spots. I absolutely love it.
How's your trip so far?
Good. Very good. This is one of the highlights of the trip. This spot makes it worth doing the whole island, in my opinion, every year. Instead of just doing one part of the island. But we'll see when we explore the west coast later on this time around. But this spot is definitely a spot to take and stop. Gorgeous here. And it's good. The weather's been good. Really no rain as of yet. Knock on wood.
Welcome to day two on the quad. We left Clarenville this morning at about 9:30. We're in Terranova right now. We're having a great time, yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
Bugs are bad. Bugs are bad.
Bugs are bad here, so.
Right now they are.
Time to hit the trails, eh?
Yep.
All right, guys, let's do it. Let's hit the road. All right.
guys, Frank from Adventures Outdoors. Really hope you enjoyed that video. If you want to see more videos like that, just click, I don't know, over here somewheres. And we'd really, really appreciate it if you would subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can do that by clicking here. And as well, I have a website. If you're interested in the website and want to check out some more details, just click one of these spots over here. And as well, in the description, we'll have everything posted, all the details posted in the description. Thanks for watching.